Crime in Bollywood, a brand new series, starts June 24th, 9:30 p.m. only on Zoom, 100% Bollywood.
Welcome back to the Zoom Review Show. I'm Omar Qureshi. Manisha Koirala will be tying the knot later this month, and the actress's last film, Ek Second Jo Zindagi Badal De, before she enters marital bliss, opens the cinemas this week.
अगर कोई किस्मत की डोर तोड़ कर निकल जाए तो
इंसान अगर चाहे तो अपना भाग्य बदल सकता है।
जिंदगी के इस खेल को भाग्य की रेखा मत बनने दो।
एक सेकंड जो जिंदगी बदल दे इज एसेंशियली राशि और मनीषा कोइराला स्टोरी। शी इज द क्रिएटिव हेड ऑफ अ कंपनी एंड इन अ स्टेडी रिलेशनशिप विद अ नॉवलिस्ट, बट डिस्पाइट अ स्टेबल लाइफ, लक ऑलवेज सीम्स टू एल्यूड हर, एंड स्ट्रेंजली इट्स ऑलवेज अ सेकंड्स डिफरेंस दैट बॉदर्स हर फेट। ऑन वन सच एक सेकंड डिले शी कॉजेस ह्यूज लॉसेस टू अ कंपनी एंड इज फायर्ड, एंड देन बिगिंस अ ट्विस्ट इन द टेल, एक्चुअली टू ट्विस्ट। ऑन अ वे होम शी मिसेस अ ट्रेन बाय एक सेकंड एंड शी स्टार्ट्स थिंकिंग ऑफ अ नेमेसिस एक सेकंड, एंड फ्रॉम हियर द मूवी पार्ट्स इनटू टू, वन इन विच राशि बीट्स द एक सेकंड एंड जंप्स on the train symbolizing victory, and the other Rashi who misses not just the train but life's beautiful journey. For the rest of the film you see the two Rashis experiencing the same life situations like pregnancy, cheating partners, career changes, but the one who gets on the train conquers through it, the other crumbles. After all, it's a very crucial move that she made. She got on that train in that 1 second, implying that time management is everything.
aisa hamari zindagi mein kai baar hota hai ki हम किसी चीज को हासिल करना चाहते हैं और वो सिर्फ एक सेकंड के फासले से हमारे सामने से गुजर जाती है।
योर लाइफ हैज चेंज ओनली इन 1 second।
एक सेकंड सचमुच हमारी जिंदगी बदल देता है।
Manisha Koirala has been one of our prettiest actresses since she entered Bollywood in 1991 with Saudagar. With time, she's been seen in smaller productions. While her grace remains, some age lines are showing up on the delicate face. And while her acting reflects experience with noted directors like Sanjay Leela Bansali, Mani Ratnam, Subhash Ghai and Feroz Khan, she also affirms the need to be in good hands to put up a good show. She's wasted here. Jackie Shroff floats in and out of the movie wearing shining jackets and a handkerchief tied around his neck. He is Manisha's love interest. This once super looking hero now sports a midlife tummy, a weathered face, but still has traces of the charm Jagu Dada is famous for. The film does him no justice. Director Partha Ghosh has given the critically acclaimed Agni Sakshi with Manisha herself. And to know it's the same director who has made Ek Second is quite shocking. The film is almost a copy of Gwyneth Paltrow's Sliding Doors, but not a very good one. The movie has voiceovers constantly explaining what you've already seen in the previous shot. The words Ek Second and every dialogue, so you don't miss the film's pointless point. And as for the dialogues themselves, every forward and love you've ever received in your mailbox is in your face here. The director makes a special point to show the movie has been shot on a foreign location with Malaysia's symbolic Petronas stars in every backdrop. Never mind everyone in Malaysia speaks Hindi and looks Indian. But what takes the cake is the maker's penchant for fluorescent pinks and oranges. The cast takes turn to wear the colors right through the film. Partha Ghosh makes a film full of inconsistencies, characters not fully fleshed out, and the result is glaring.
इंसान को वही मिलता है जो उसकी किस्मत में लिखा होता है।
समय वही एक सेकंड, वही एक क्षण याद रह जाता है जो जिंदगी बदलते हैं।
While the movie has known names Manisha Koirala and Jackie Shroff, don't be fooled. There's one man playing the supporting role but shares more screen space than the leads themselves. He's politician turned actor-producer Sunil Singh. He's on screen more often than everyone else and delivers monologues so long he falls short of breath. You see him acting, dancing, singing, and you know he's the one who calls the shots behind the camera. If only the producer-director duo had sat back for a second and taken stock of the film as a whole, shayad is film ka fate badal jata. So I go with just one star for this shockingly pointless film.